November 27th, 7, 6 Central on ABC.
Well, you know, there might be something there.
Now at 11, could the so-called muck monster turn into a cash cow for a local city? The plan that could make the creature that no one has even seen a huge tourist attraction.
Graves dug up, bodies moved, the new claims against the owners of a local cemetery accused of digging up the dead.
Looks like Elton John will not be able to do what some other A-list celebrities have done. The rejection, he says, broke his heart.
And after months of planning and weeks of hard work, we get to show off our brand new state-of-the-art set.
We'll show you how it all works.
You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at 11.
He had such a huge heart. He's always happy. Even when he wasn't happy, he was making other people happy.
A proper goodbye for a soldier killed during a training exercise. Good evening. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us. Jeremiah McGraw died. Well, it has been a big day for us here at WPBF.
Yeah, this
you see
ain't
this grin?
Yeah, this ain't Studio B anymore. As you can see, today we debuted our new state-of-the-art anchor set. Designs have been in the works for more than a year, and 6 weeks ago we started the teardown. Dozens of crews have been working day and night, drilling and sawing and sanding and painting and hooking up wires. Hundreds of feet of wire and cable were brought in to get everything working smoothly.
And the end result was worth every second. Here's a closer look where things go from here. This is our new, modern, open newsroom. We wanted something that felt alive, full of color, truly representative of South Florida. And if you look over here, you see these five monitors. They possess this state-of-the-art new threading technology. So depending on what kind of mode we're in, whether we're covering breaking news, severe weather, and everything in between, these monitors will help enhance the graphical element of our product. Here's something else that will directly impact our viewers. These miniature laptops, they connect us directly to the newsroom. So no more running down the hallway or up the stairs to deliver critical information. Instead, we get all of the information right here. So it's a seamless flow of information from the newsroom to us here at the anchor desk to you at home.
I'm in our cutting edge tech center. It's the new home for WPBF.com. This is really your part of our new studio because all of the pictures and all of the videos and all those comments you leave on our website, we present right here. And there are a lot of other things that happen in the tech center as well. Nathalie Pozo will help you beat the traffic from this location, and our reporters will present their stories here. And you can see there's no shortage of monitors to show you those great stories. Now over here, this is amazing. Three large digital monitors that allow us to use the threading technology that they have to stretch out and show you larger images, amazing pictures, larger and clearer than ever before. The Tech Center really is my favorite part of our new studio because it allows us to interact with you.
Welcome to the most advanced weather center in South Florida. Come on inside to this gorgeous First Alert Weather Center. You can see our bank of computers and monitors behind me. But where this weather center really comes to life is during severe weather. That's where we have our meteorologists, our teamwork, our meteorologists working side by side, analyzing the storm, watching those severe weather storms move across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. So then here in our command center, we can relay that information to you instantaneously. That means that we'll keep you ahead of the storm.
Now you see why we've got these huge grins on our faces, right?
It's hard to hide. You know, every couple of seconds, I just look around, spread out the cheeks. It's really exciting.
Shall we go over to the command center?
Yes, let's go over.
The man in the command center, Mike Lyons.
That's my little nickname
for
it.